got to see like a Picasso piece, like really close, and the Rembrandt especially, and I was like really close to it. And just sitting in there and being able to draw, because you don't usually get that.
I enjoyed the private viewing when we got to see the photos that like not many people see.
It was nice, like comparing different ideas about like different styles and what everyone else enjoys.
I enjoyed talking to other students, to other art students, about what they like about art and drawing as well.
I got to see paintings that I've studied in my sketchbook work up close and personal, and I got to see like Picasso's actual sketchbook work, which was for me really inspiring.
就好似今日教我哋學生咁樣，要佢哋欣賞佢哋中意嘅畫作啦，揾出裏邊佢哋最中意嘅地方，然之後畫一個即係將細嘅地方放大嚟畫，即係畫到好細節咁樣啦。咁好高興咧，可以今日介紹俾佢哋今日呢個觀察啦，同埋去練習佢哋嘅專注力嘅。 咁好高興今日你哋邀請我嚟呢度啦，同埋好希望下次可以再見到大家，多謝。